We'll try and bring you the management of JSW Steel to understand what exactly is their take on this. The stock is down actually 2-2.5% right now. So obviously the order means a little negative as far as JSW Steel is concerned. We have the management joining us. Vinod Noval at JSW Steel joins us. Vinod, great having you with us. Let me get your thoughts. How did you see the order coming in from Supreme Court? How does it impact you?
This is an excellent order. We suffered last 1.5 year, but this order is going to give us a great relief. By B category mines opening will give us a good quantity of iron ore, and we will stop buying from other states. That will increase our profitability, reducing the freight cost. And the third point is the C category mines are cancelled, and that will be, as per Supreme Court direction, will be auctioned and given to the existing steel industries, the end users. It is a very great relief to the industries as a captive source for future.
I'll go at each of these points one by one. Let me first get your opinion on the category B mines. The mining ban which has been lifted on 63 category B mines, how much were you sourcing from these category B mines, sir, before the whole issue came out?
Before this issue, B mines, they were operating around 30 mines out of this, and we were sourcing material from them, and they were having the capacity that time around 15 million annual basis. But now revised as per R&R, these mines will give around 7 to 8 million annualized basis. That is immediately a great relief. And in next 1 to 3 months' time, this material will be available for industry.
Okay, so 7 to 8 million tons you can get annually from these category B mines. Am I correct?
Yes, you are right.
Okay. What will be the cost saving to you now that you can actually come back and source iron ore from these mines? How much percentage cost saving would you get from this?
Today we are bringing material from other states, and by paying around 2,600-700 rupees per ton iron ore freight cost. And when we source material around, say, 400-500 rupees per ton, so straight away we will save around roughly 2,000 rupees per ton of account of the freight.
Okay, so that's the 2,000 rupee per ton straight away saving that you get. But on procurement cost also you will save?
Definitely. Maybe a little bit, it can be.
Okay. Can you talk about category C mining leases which have been cancelled? How much were you sourcing from the category C mines before this issue cropped up?
Category C mines were almost, you can say, 20-25 mines were in operation. Because a large quantity were mining and exporting before the ban, around 40 to 50 million. So these C category mines were also in operation before the ban. And once this is cancelled and it will be auctioned to the steel industries, it is going to be a good advantage to the steel industry in future.
Okay, no, my question was, how much were you sourcing? I just want to understand, if you bid for these mines again, how much incremental sourcing would you get from category C?
Because that depends, because total consumption was not by the industry that time. It was for export also. But now the quantity is reduced, but all three, A, B and C, once in operation, that is good quantity available for steel industries in Karnataka, and that is going to give a very big advantage to the steel manufacturers in Karnataka.
Okay, but in totality, how much does JSW Steel now stand to benefit in terms of cost savings in totality?
Because steel will take time, at least maybe process may take another one more year to get in operation. But B category mines immediately will give us benefit of around 2,000 rupees per ton on account of the freight cost.
Okay. All right. Fair enough. You know, thank you so much for joining us. So, as the management said, 2,000 rupees per ton straight away cost saving for JSW Steel because of this particular move. Well, the stock is down 2%. I think the stock should recover a bit as the market starts to digest the full implications of this Supreme Court order. We'll take a break now. We'll come back with more.